Hello everyone, welcome back to another gameplay video from Clancy called Recon Breakpoint. So last part we rescued Jason from Walker. We took him to R1, that cave. Right now J-Skill is trying to solve that drones, killer drones that he has put there. Whatever it made, he's trying to sabotage them so that people can go from this island. So let's continue with the mission. Let's go away. Let's go. Colonel Scott Michael leads the chill. It's race of the dance and stop. Trace those plans. Yeah, we'll stop him. No, enjoy. Let's go. Play some badass. Okay, warrior, the same area.
You ever see yourself doing
this? Yes, you're low on RAM. What is this view of? Let's check out. I've never tried it. Here are the main missions. The special operations of the new level is set. Okay. Right on the level is set to work. The factions become shells missions.
Will you ever see this coming? Don't lead Sentinel back here. Lives are at stake.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
This is actually episode 2, that's why I'm not base back.
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything. I'm ready to see it from my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. But soon we'll be trying to think about the future. And we're gonna need you.
Future? We all get any stocks from the outcasts. When you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it.
I've talked him enough.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
And do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door. The flaw in the program needs to stay open. Treystone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located, and you'd better destroy the servers too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it.
Lab.
Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skeltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
It's a start.
Completed.
I need more about Paula Madera. How long have you known her?
Years. I hired her right out of grad school. Actually, she was still in grad school. She was only 20, but she was just so smart. I knew that with her, I could lay the foundation of Skeltech's advanced drone program.
But are you friends? Was there something else going on or what? There's something here I'm missing.
I think hiring her so young, she never really learned the art of adapting. She didn't like working with Walker. I could have handled her differently. I know I need to talk to her about that.
You didn't answer my question.
It hurt. She was so special and one of the first to truly believe. And in hindsight, she was also right. She saw right through Walker. She was immune to his charm. And I was deaf to her warnings.
You made the wrong choice. That's so you.
Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
Same thing. You said that as well.
You ever think about the old days?
Try not.
You okay?
I need any information you can give me about the Ezreal drones.
Well, I'm afraid I don't know much.
I want to know what the wolves have planned for them.
Well, I do remember working with two scientists who worked on the first prototype. Their names were Dr. Starr and Dr. Romero. If you can find them, they might know something. Just a warning, though, they can be a little weird.
Okay. But where can I find them?
Last I heard, they were working in the Channels province. I believe Channels port is there, so try that. It's in the fjord, just southwest of the Auroa archipelago.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Southwest of You always stand here, but I don't know.
Mads, Fox got some video footage from inside Skelltech.
Who's sending him videos?
He's cagey about that, but the footage was of Trace Stone and his captains. He ordered them to come after the homesteaders.
You're nothing but good news, ain't you? What have we ever done to Stone and his goons? Remember how I asked you to lend a hand? I was serious about that. Seems more important than ever. Come by often, always work to be done. I ain't a rich man, but I'll give you gear for your troubles.
I will. Don't worry.
Your earns the Shulk's trust. Okay, give me that thing. You must have
keep an eye on any stocks from the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it in a way that's sanitary.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new scope, a couple of rail attachments, some bigger magazines, maybe even a new suppressor.
Huh. You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to survive.
Do you have anything you can sell me?
I don't have much. But you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
I'm tired, Ghost Lead. You drinking enough?
I think I have entered a new province. we can take on.
We're gonna have bad guys on us. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Eliminated. He's down.
Target hit. Get him. Hostile down.
In 1580 round of the programmers in the security office of Ina Bar, Buckner closed the back door. Don't let any of them get away to write their instructions. Send help, please. Unidentified. What's going on? Corey Hart. Both companies lost its share. Central warning of all the workers and money has a good charge coach. Edit Corey knows there. Maybe it's misunderstanding. They could be trying to keep us safe. Like hell, there's an arrest. Why are we being detained? Our office director is just letting it happen. He's not looking anyone in the eyes. Don't panic, okay? So God, you won't tell us where they're taking us. We're going to try to make some calls, but you need to keep your eye down. Whatever you do, don't get on the transport. We will figure out something. Well, a big girl. I gotta go. We could be for the communications.
Man is hit!
Destroy them.
Just bagged a heavy.
Why don't you tell me where the programmers are?
I've given you all the intel
okay,
I have!
Let's do this! Ready to get it on.
Servers are down. King Java server is Java traffic.
Fire.
Hi. Could really use your help finding this place.
I know where you can find that. I'll point you in the right direction.
Appreciate your help.
Why is it so dark every time? You can question it. Come on, we can realistic one on the other one. Okay. Fingerless gloves. Girls, you know. Okay, the programmers prep the programmers for transfer from temporary holding on the data for more permanent arrangements have been made at Auroa's survival center at the first sign of resistance. They are authorized to use any force deemed necessary. Don't be shy about making an example. Herzog. Oh, prisoners have been transferred.
You've been at it pretty hard, boss. You feel like you need to rest.
What is happening? Physical strength in there. No, I will keep our own. Oh, this is a mature area.
Find some cover. Chopper took off. It was clear. Day, baby. Maneuvering in position. Target identified.
Ready, boss.
I got all of them. Bad guys are coming.
To the target. Prepared to fire.
Nothing to report.
Clear. They're gone. We need to get some.
Hello, Wolves. They send more.
Thank you.
Do you need help?
Hello there. You look startled. Is everything okay?
No, everything is certainly not okay. There's some grade A bullshit happening.
Just slow down and tell me everything from the beginning.
Okay. Last night, after a few drinks, my buddies and I went on a scavenger hunt. To find stuff to stock up against Sentinel. I mean, food, water, shelter, all that shit. And so we stumbled upon this abandoned drone station, and my buddies and I think it's cool as hell.
What happened next?
Well, I mean, as we walked closer to it, I mean, we heard that metallic pounding and a muffled scream like somebody was hurt or something. I mean, I don't even know if we tripped an alarm or something, because all of a sudden, like out of nowhere, there was the sound of machine gun rain. And my friends, I mean, I barely got out alive. I mean, I can't even express how I'm feeling.
I don't want you going into shock, so you take a few deep breaths and relax. And in the meantime, I'll look into this drone situation for you. There's been enough bloodshed on this island. Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Nice. Somebody got my plan. And channel narrow me too. Only my teammates.
Commander down!
I got a breacher. Drone operator in sight.
Located a bad guy over there.
Thank you.
bad guy. Over there.
Last patch of coding is done, but there's so much work to do. I don't know about when it's finished. Sentinel continue, the circle is tightening, that running out of time. I don't know if I can make it, I need help, but from who? Everything is settling.
Engaging!
Hey, come on, man!
He's dead!
Come on, keep firing!
location we gotta get.
Open up!
Eyes on a sniper, about to shoot!
भाई मेरा फिर चल भी नहीं रहा है, दौड़ कैसे रहा है, जैसे खड़ा हो कैसे रुका, उस बात का हमारा ही चल कोई कितना वो डेथ है, डेथ ही फर्स्ट टाइम हो रहा है, डेथ तीन डेथ में डेथ फर्स्ट टाइम है, ओके what slow pace is one of the fugitives standing in the action of the man.
Left. I told you everything.
Five parameters have escaped from the only area at the data farm. Consider the escape a top priority. I didn't think I'd emphasize the importance of this operation, but you had better start taking this mission seriously, or I'd personally find a place for each of you in the Auroa Survival Center. I don't care what condition they are in. When you bring them back, just get them, but when you see Karn Kaizen, one of the Palau's working on closing the back door, is your top priority. Have to save them.
Just relax, alright? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilsa Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her. You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
Let's move.
Oh, we are live. I've got exclamation mark there.
All clear here.
This is safe.
Keep your eyes open for any intel.
Out with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make him do what she wants, or think what she wants him to think, even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gotta keep talking to him or you gonna do something.
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
Recon! Recon!
Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Kujas.
The valley you call Pandora's box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat.
Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. But you want to split hairs over what's legal, what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed him off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Damn daddy's boy, Vaughn. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well,
not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl? I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skelltech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent, the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.
चलिए आज के लिए यहीं से खत्म करते हैं। That's it for today, everyone. We'll continue the next thing of getting to that prison in the next part. So, hope you have enjoyed. Yeah, it is kind of little boring, I know, but जब खेलना स्टार्ट कर दिया तो फिनिश करना ही है। Goodbye, then. If you enjoyed, subscribe to Nokia Gaming. I mean, subscribe to Nokia Gaming. Thank you all.